Wildcats get the hard-fought win over the Anteaters of UC Irvine. Man to my left was a key factor in that on the defensive end. Gabe, how did that feel to be the defensive stopper tonight instead of just the offensive man?
Well, you know, it took me 2 years to get to this point. So, you know, having Coach call me off the bench for defense was really big for me. You know, all week Coach Miller has been talking about, Gabe, I need you to be Nick Johnson of last year. You know, I need you to play defense. I need you to do this. You know, the first couple of games, I did okay defensively. You know, I wasn't really in the right spots where I needed to be in tonight. You know, I really felt like I answered the bell. And, you know, Coach Miller even told me, he's like, Gabe, I need you to come in and I need you to lock down number 10. Like, he's a great basketball player. And, you know, so that's what he emphasized the last 2 days. And that's what I tried to come in and do. And it definitely showed tonight.
What was so difficult about what Irvine did to you guys tonight for the first 30 minutes?
Well, I mean, to be honest, that's a tournament team that we just played. They're a very good basketball team. They have all the ingredients they need to be successful. So we knew that. Coach Miller knew that, scheduling them, that it was going to be a hard-fought game. And give credit to them. They're a great basketball team. But, you know, it was the fact that they would drive and kick. They're so unselfish. You know, they had a lot of great shooters. They had a lot of playmakers. And then obviously you have a 7'6 guy in the middle. And then you have Will, who's very, very bouncy. He's a great basketball player as well. You know, when you talk about their starting five, they have a great basketball team.
Was tonight one of those character building games on top of just the win?
Oh, most definitely. You know, I think for me personally, it definitely showed that I could play defense at the highest level, and I can do a great job of that. You know, Rondé came in and sparked our team as he always does. And, you know, we actually made our free throws tonight too. So, you know, Coach Miller's going to be happy about that. But yeah, overall, you know, it was just a great performance by our basketball team.
3-0 on the season, now you head to Maui, so I know that's exciting, but 3 games, 3 days against tough competition, what do you expect on the islands?
Well, you know, Coach Miller's going to do the best job he can to get us prepared. You know, and once you get on the court, even if you're sore or anything, you know, the adrenaline starts to pump and you get ready to play basketball. So, you know, we're definitely preparing for that already now. But at the end of the day, you know, we just got to go out there and play basketball like we did tonight. You know, go out there, make free throws, make shots, play defense, and get them to turn the ball over, and I think we'll be all right.
Cats truly earned their third win of the year. Now they're off to Hawaii. Aloha, Wildcats.